Dear Nathan, I'm sorry that the man is your father built on hating. I'm sorry that you were raised up with the heart that's aching. Life is hard, I know the challenge is always gonna beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. You a good kid, with a path that's not written. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy can't teach you shit. As above, so below, the truth is a commitment. Do some push-ups, read more, get some discipline. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Then uses you for views instead of giving you a cause. A lot of superstars, that's real, but your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him, you carry yourself as king. You neglecting your seed, chasing clout and the fame. Loaded Lux would call you out, look at you emotional, in vain. Your phantom dad not present, no guidance to give. Leave your son to fend alone in the shadows where you live. Trade your blood for a quick fix of digital applause. Look at him, look how they keep making you, man. While your son's left crying, wonder where the love that's due. You gave up a stable household and you, that's cool. Your priorities are skewed and you need to look inside today. Find your heart and be a father before it's too late to stay. This about the big picture, don't switch up. Keep your stick up, we keep fingers on the triggers for fathers who are just lost niggas. Your son got some habits, I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls he's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. To feel empathy when raising a son in this type of environment. Dear Kenneth, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge fucking favor. You raised a horrible fucking person, I can't be cordial. He betrayed you all and spins his relationships in a cycle. It trained his audience to act like a cult full of disciples. Sit down, what I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen, Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts. I think niggas like him should die. Him and Andrew should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black people. One man sets on a schizo message, hung around racists and Nazis down in the cut to make himself look better. He got sex offenders on lock that he keep on a monthly allowance. A child should never be compromising and keeping his child around him. It's the money, the power, the fame that made you think this would go away. It's okay, I wish we didn't all find out this way. A fake should never be idolized and he keeps his fame around him. And we gotta raise our sons knowing there's cowards like him on mountain. To any fan that be sharing his content, know that you're boosting a fraudster who kept abusing his wife till she could take it no longer. He got shady friends on a block and he leaves his own child with the danger. Ignoring the risks and the signs as his kid is abused by these strangers. A child should never be harmed, but he trusts him and leaves his kid broken. While turning a blind eye to pain as the innocence fades left unspoken. Hey Melina, keep the fam away. Hey Hassan, keep the fam away. To anybody that embody the truth, hey, keep the fam away. Hey Sean, keep the fam away. Hey Mark, keep the fam away. I'm looking at you too. If you standing by him, keep the fam away. I'm looking to shoot through any fake that lives. Keep the family safe. I'm looking to shoot through any fake that lives. Keep my family safe. Dear Destiny, you're a puppet master playing games in the shadows, crafting tales of street survival, but you never face those battles. You're a jester, painting dreams, but your reality is a joke. Online, you're a king, but offline, you choke. In your fake realm, you're the hero, but in real life, you tremble. You spin lies and weave tales in your web, you resemble a spider crafting illusions, but your truth's just a vapor. Destiny's playing roles, but life's your true paper. Your name's ironic, a twist of fate's game. Online, you're a star, but in life, you're just playing. Your fame's a house of cards built on fragile lies. One gust of truth and your whole facade dies. The danger is in his hands, the warnings in his plans. Brianna using you to hide the fact that she trans. Erudite using you to hide the misery of your fans. Abba and Preach ain't valid, they just black Destiny dick riders. Sneakle's a fucking joke, he don't want the fucking smoke. A secret's been discovered, his strength around a fucking throat. Fuentes likes you, cause to him, you're a tool. I know you and him on a down low, creeping slow. The divorce wasn't the issue, he got mad cause she was tired of being abused. You show signs of bipolar, I hope this beat lets you die slower. Daddy tried to play God and got sent to hell. I wanted him in a cell, but it's better to just say farewell. Meet the Bonnells. Dear Destiny, you wear a mask but never face the heat. Pretending like you're riding high, but never left your seat. You a faker, selling lies, but truth's just out of reach. preaching about survival, but never practice what you preach. Your games don't talk, a circus for the masses. In real life, you're a phantom, a shadow that passes. You speak of street respect, but never earn the name. Online, you a legend, but offline, you just lame. You flash cash and fake success, but never knew the grind. Your life's a script you crafted, but the real you's confined. Your fame's a joke, a cruel trick of the net. In reality, you're nobody, your true self's unmet. Your followers are blind, believing in your lies. But one day truth will surface and expose your disguise. Your parents paved this path of fake fame and disrespect. Your mom and dad built this mirage, not raising a man. Parents gave you false pride, now you're facing it on your own. Raised without a backbone, no guidance to make you strong. Now your son's left wondering why his father's doing wrong. Lux would tell you, look at the cycle of lies passed down. Parents failed to show love, now your heart wears a heavy crown. Break free from the shadows and be the man you should have known. Show your son the real you, let your true colors be shown. Cause you lied about your beliefs and views, you lied about your family, you lied about your marriage and your habits, that's pure vanity. You lied about your lifestyle, your struggles and your history, covering the truth with fake smiles, your life's a mystery. Cause you lied about your pain and woes, you lied about your charity, you lied about your background and your roots for popularity. You lied about your past fights, your feuds and every controversy, spinning tales to shield the real, hiding insecurity. I'ma put this Mac up on the shelf, fuck a rap battle, it's a long life, look at yourself, nigga.